Hi friends, how are you? Today I am going to show you how to make a nice halftone graphic in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. First create a circle and convert it to path. Now select the tool, edit by node tool. Select only these two nodes and break this. Now go to path and click on break apart. Now we have two objects as a semicircle. Now create a small circle . Select the color and remove the outline from it. We don't need outline. Duplicate it. Hold down control key and drag to bottom and reduce the size. Adjust the size. You can adjust the size of this circle. Select these two circles. Select the both circle and convert it to path. Now go to extension and use this extension. Put the value. This value depend on the size of circle. Apply it. Now select all these and go to object and ungroup it. Now go to path and union it. Now we have a single object of these small circles. Duplicate it. Now select these two objects and use the extension. Show me live. This object not covering well, so cancel it and we have to reduce the size of the semicircle. Delete this one. Now select both semicircle. Hold down control key and reduce the size. Now select again these two and apply this extension again. Show the live. If this is not covering again, then you can again reduce the size of the semicircles. We have to reduce the little bit. Now select again these two. I think now this is okay. Now select these two object, again apply the extension, create a guideline to align this semicircle. Rotate it. Now select this object, and delete it. Duplicate it and reduce the size or increase the size. Now select this object and rotate it. Now select this object and this object and apply the extension. Adjust the value. Apply it. Now again select these two and apply this extension. Now select the semicircle and delete it. Select this semicircle and delete it. Also delete this one. Select it carefully and delete this one. Now select all these objects very carefully. And apply the gradient color on this. Edit the gradient. You can choose color according to your need or according to your choice. Select the color. Now select this node and change the color. Now select this object, apply gradient again on this, edit the gradient, change the color of this node, select this node and change the color. Now select this object and apply gradient. Choose the color. Choose the gradient color. Now select this object. Change the gradient color. Repeat the same. Now select all these. and go to object and ungroup it. Now select these two objects from outside, and we have to enable transform tool or transform dialog box. Group it. Now select only these two and group it. Select these two and group it. Now select these two objects and group it. Select these two and group it. Again, group it. So we have object in circle. This is the single object. This is also a single object in circle. Now enable the transform dialog box and we have to rotate it on this value. Apply the rotation. We have to adjust the rotation value. Now select this one, change the value. Now select this one, change the value. Rotate it. Now select the last one. Change the value and apply the rotation. Guys, we have completed our objects and I know you can make better than me. Please try it and thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.